Hey guys, it's Amy, and today we are doing something awesome with just these stuff. So, what do you think we're making? It starts with an S and ends with N. And also, Happy New Year, guys! I love you guys! I love you. I love you so much. Happy New Year's. I know it's like 2 days ago, but I couldn't videotape yesterday because I was gone, and then on New Year's I was spending time with my family, so we're making New Year's slime. So just turn on this, but it may make me just get it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Then this. Slime supplies. I'll see you guys when I get all the stuff done. Bye. So you guys, we are ready. So let me just get my. I'm making fluffy slime. How about that? But they also need the water. So let's get the water. Let's do that. Wait 1 second. Okay. So wait. Oh, cool. Let's make backwards slime. So I was like, mix it, and then I would like pour my baking soda. You don't know how much, so my water, and then my soap. Mix it up. And then share it right now. I don't think this is a good idea. A lot. Okay, I did make backwards slime before, but that was like a while back. So, yeah. We'll probably have to do a part 2 for this one, or maybe not. I don't think we'll have to, so. Let me just. Okay. I think this is gonna work, yeah. It has like so. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work. Turns out it's just gonna. Okay, let's put some. A little bit of pink. Need a lot of pink. Light pink. So I already put pink in there. Mix it up. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. I'm gonna love this sun so much. Okay. So have to add water. Okay, that just makes it watery, looks like, and chunky. Okay, let's add some things. Since we have some water, let me get that out of the way for you. A little bit too much.
next?
Ingredients. Next. Hey, it's like breaking up. Whoa, okay. Also, comment down below if you want me to do a 3M video for you guys too. So, yeah. I really want you to put comment down below what kind of videos you want, so I can do them for you guys if I have the equipment and stuff like that. So yeah, I might do gymnastics challenges to my friends and stuff like that. Oh, yeah. And also doing videos, drawing videos, any kind of videos. So. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for this. And also, if you guys want to know my Roblox username, I can tell you guys my name, and you can find the class name. Because I don't have Max friends. I'm saving up my friends. I might see some of my friends on fans on Roblox. So yeah. That will be fun if I do. I do have a fan named Cora. She's been in one of my videos. Her grandparents is like my neighbors, so it's so cool. I can't tell them anymore. I think so. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Okay. Yeah. Need a lot of work. Dang it. In there. Wow. It's so cool and stringy. Yeah. Ew. Okay. This is coming off the floor, so it looks like it's like almost done, but it's not done yet. So yeah, it's kind of cool like that. So. Okay, I'll tell you in the comments what my username on Roblox is, and you guys can send a friend request, and I will accept it. And you guys gotta tell me your Roblox username, not your password. Just your username, so I can friend request you. And you gotta tell me like what you look like, sort of, in Roblox, because like I would have to send a friend request to all your names. So yeah, no problem. probably be hard for me to find you without you telling what you look like. And yeah. Oh my gosh, okay, Kiki. I got boys and girls fans. So, yeah, it would have to be look different, so. But, okay. So, I am done to see what your username is. So, I'll tell you mine right now. So, it's Emma Nash 8. Emma Nash 8. That's my tablet one, and my phone one is EBN13, I think. Yeah, EBN13, because it's in a breakfast match, so EBN is my, initial, so, yeah. It was so cool. It didn't sticky that much anymore. So yeah, I love this. Okay, very close. I'm fixing to say bye. So you guys, I love you guys. Peace out, and don't forget to tell your username. So bye, peace out, guys. Love you.